and welcome to my 100 days of making comics video. Today is day 71. I'm gonna be doing more line work and possibly some more coloring. I'm gonna get to that now. I'm just gonna draw over the rope thing. Sorry, that awkward. Still on the fence about making this either a chain or a rope, but I think we'll go with the rope since just make everything else. I'm gonna try not making the head so big. Sorry. Just trying to do wonder kind of just like just gonna have her hand out more towards the audience. This should be down more, or she should be up more. So, oops, I meant to put this on a separate layer. Oh god, I like part of the character thing on the other layer. Up on that. Not that. Yeah, I'm just gonna hurry. Zoom in more so you can see. Down, even though she's gonna be fairly heavy. Her arm needs to be out more so. Has to be rotated. Oops. And then out more by I was playing around with foreshort and change the header. Somehow it got changed to black. Sorry, I'm just trying to guess this part of the thing, she's kind of just like practicing her. Or intro. She's gonna begin to do her this flip. I'm sorry this is taking so long. Just gonna redo this. I don't know why I'm getting so bad at this, but it gets fixed. Can't seem to get the face proportions correct. I think the more I do this, the worse I'm getting. Crazy about this, but I guess that did not show. Things. This is basically drew the hand. Some reason my camera keeps cutting out on me. Just gonna do something with this one. Gonna merge the two layers that when I did the copy and paste it made another layer. So now that is, so it's not like one, now that's one layer instead of two. That way I don't get confused what's on. Really need to fix that one. This. Probably put her other hand like this. A little better, but I'm having massive problems with the making the head too big. Probably fix this more during the ink or the line art process. and something like that. Just what it would look like from a distance. Probably should like me start inking this so it looks nice. Sorry, just have a lot to do today, and thought I'd make this quick video, so I guess I'm gonna stop it here. And I'll pick up tomorrow. So, see you in day 72's video. Still not sure if I... This is basically what it'll end up looking like, so... Actually, I like it. After I fixed most of the proportions. So I'll see you in day 72's video and...